that last play for West Virginia. Second and 19. Down the middle it goes. Caron White, ball popped out at the tail end of the play. White was able to pull it back in.